Hello kids, today I am going to tell you about healthy eating habits for children. In this, number one is maintain a balanced diet. A balanced diet, it includes all kind of food in the right amount that is good for our health. Number two, praying before eating. We should thank God for giving the food, so we should pray before taking our food. Number three, eating together. While we eat together, it builds the habit of sharing. Number four, eating the right amount. We should eat that much we need. Don't waste the food because it is a bad habit. Number five, saying hello to wholesome food. We should take wholesome food. It makes us healthy and strong, and also protect us from diseases. Number six is drinking a lot of water, because water is very important, because it helps us to digest the food that we eat. We should drink at least 6 to 8 glasses of water in a day. Thank you.